Whether you're a foodie, a shopper, or you just want to kick back, relax, put your feet up with a cheeky beverage and enjoy yourself, Royal Caribbean have certainly got you covered. They've taken cruising to a whole new level. I'm on board Royal Caribbean's Voyager of the Seas, the biggest and most modern cruise ship in Australia. It's beautiful. It's just undergone a multi-million dollar makeover. Let's take a look. Now look, there's no doubt that breakfast is the most important meal of the day, but just imagine starting the day off with a whole bunch of friends, the DreamWorks characters. How about this? Hi guys, thanks for joining me for brekkie this morning. What a great way to start the day. Now of course, the kids can come and meet these guys, wander down for brekkie with the family and get a happy snap. Tremendous memento to take away to be able to look back on your time at sea with all of these guys. And you guys are pretty busy too, because apart from meeting all the kids and saying good day, you have that fabulous parade, the DreamWorks parade out there on the Royal Promenade as well. Very busy they are here on Voyager of the Seas. That's where we are, folks. Beautiful ship. I'm a bit busy though. I do want to have a look around here. So have you got some suggestions on where else I could go to eat? Yeah, obviously lots of choice. I'll work it out for myself, all right? But listen, hey, thanks very much for the tip. Lovely to meet you all too. Great stuff. There are so many food and beverage options on board Voyager of the Seas. In fact, it's like taking your taste buds on an international journey as well. There's Johnny Rockets, for example, where you might get an impromptu song and dance performance. Great food too. There's Chops Grill Steakhouse. How good does that sound? And for the Italian lovers, what about Giovanni's Table Italian Trattoria? And if you love your Asian, Izumi. In fact, that's where I am right now. I'm lucky enough to have a reservation. Rosano works here in Izumi restaurant. Rosano, thank you very much for having us. Tell us about Izumi.
Izumi is meaning a natural spring water. And here in Izumi, we are specializing fantastic sushi, ramen noodles, and also the hot rock ishiyaki.
Beautiful. I want to ask you about that. This is one of several specialty restaurants on board Voyager of the Seas. What would you say is the specialty? Is it the hot rock?
Yes, the hot rock, the one that you will cook on the volcanic stone, which is 575 degrees Fahrenheit. And then you will cook, let's say, like the filet mignon or the seafood that you might like.
Beautiful. And you cook that at the table?
At the table. We're going to bring the hot stone on the table, and then for the guests, for you to cook the raw meat or the raw fish in there.
Beautiful.
It was exciting Japanese method of cooking.
Sounds lovely.
Of course.
Now listen, Rosano, when I have dinner, I like to have a couple of cheeky drinks beforehand. Mm-hmm. What about the bars here on board the ship?
We have a nice, fantastic bar here located in Deck 5. We have there, which is the R Bar. And then also we have the tavern. They both have different menu.
So I could kind of work my way up to dinner, couldn't I? Take my time, really, have a few drinks along the way. Sounds good to me. You say the hot rock is the signature of Izumi restaurant. What else have we got
there? As well as the sushi, we have this champagne lobster, and also here is the salmon lovers. Not only raw fish we serve for sushi here, we serve also the cooked sushi for international guests. So they might have a sushi, whether it's cooked or raw.
Sounds good to me. Do you mind if I
Dig in?
I'm going to dig in, exactly right. Listen, thank you so much for having us here in Izumi.
You're welcome, sir.
You could join Rosano in Izumi as well. Royal Caribbean have an amazing sale on at the moment. Go to the website and check it out, royalcaribbean.com.au. Thanks very much.